Well, today is Veterans Day, and ceremonies were held across the state to honor those who served our country. Governor Maggie Hassan attended a ceremony at the State House this morning. She said the selfless sacrifices of these men and women make our country strong, and she thanked veterans' loved ones for being supportive.